next lesson, we'll look at how to change the video aspect ratio and add a background. Before we start editing a video, we need to decide on the aspect ratio. Two common ratios are landscape and portrait. TikTok videos are normally portrait, a 9 to 16 aspect ratio. For YouTube, a 16 to 9 landscape ratio is better. If you want to post a landscape video to TikTok, change the aspect ratio first. After selecting a clip, swipe the bottom toolbar left and tap Format. CapCut has lots of preset aspect ratios to choose from. Here, we'll select the portrait 9 to 16 ratio. In the preview, we can see that a black area has appeared above and below the video. In this situation, there are two ways we can get our video to fill the screen. The first is to enlarge the video. The second is to add a background. To enlarge the video, touch two fingers to the video preview and move them out to make the video bigger and fill the screen. This will cut off some of our video. If the video has a high resolution and if the subject is quite small, this might be okay. Otherwise, it might not be the best option. The second way to fill the screen is to add a background. After changing the video to 9 to 16, go back to the top level toolbar and swipe left to find and tap Canvas. Here, we have three options. First, color, then background, then blur. The first, color, adds a single background color. Tap color and you'll see lots of colors. Tap a color to change the background to that color. The second option is background. Here, there are lots of background images we can use. Tap a square to add it as a background, or use your own picture. To do that, tap the image with a plus icon and select a picture from your phone to use as the background. The last is blur. This uses the video as a background and then blurs it. You can choose how blurred the background is. The blur effect means the video and background match each other. If you want to add the same background to all the clips, you can tap Apply to All on the left above the background picker. In the preview, we can see that the same background has been added to all of the clips. If we want to create both a landscape and a portrait version of a video, we can create a copy. To create a copy, first tap the X in the top left to go back to your drafts. Your drafts are all the projects you're working on. Click the three dots to the right of the video and select Duplicate, and a copy will appear. You can also tap Rename to give the copy another name. That's it for this lesson. Next time, we'll look at how to make a rough cut by trimming and ordering your clips. See you then!